In. Let's see, who is that short nailed sign? Welcome. All right, want to wait a couple more minutes?
Everyone, sing this song.
Hey, VG999. Hi, Lita ZZ66. Thank you for the hearts. I got Insta hearts. Where's my Periscope hearts? Hello, Roy Mack. Hi, Short Nail Designs. Tell me what your name is. All right, let me go ahead and turn this down some. Have a little bit of tunes in the background. Hi, Lita. All right, everyone. Good evening. My name is Cherie. I am the owner of Knock Knock Nails and Designs, a mobile nail service in the DMV area. So I primarily scope about nails on Periscope and Instagram Live. I have a nail only page, which is where you are right now. Kara. Hi, Kara. So recently, if you follow me on either Instagram or Periscope, you know that I became a BSG brand ambassador. That's Bio Seaweed Gel. Hi, Susie. That's one of my sisters. So what that means is that I represent the company, promoting them, explaining to all of my followers what the company is all about, as well as getting a chance to try out things before the average customer gets it and getting goodies. So I am doing a live unboxing. And you there on Periscope, I'm broadcasting simultaneously on Periscope and Instagram Live. And sorry, Instagram Live, this camera isn't the greatest. This is my tablet and it's kind of old, but every Thursday evening around 8 o'clock, I do what I call info nails, which is where I share tips and tricks and information about natural nail health. So that is what, hi, who's that? Hey, Casey, I'm about to show my goodies. So, as I said, I recently became a Bio Seaweed Gel brand ambassador, which is an all-natural, vegan, healthier gel polish, which I absolutely love. I love it, love it, love it, love it. And so, I got my first brand ambassador box today. But let me tell you guys one quick story before I open this box. So, it was delivered via UPS, and UPS, if you get packages from them regularly, will send you email notifications. Well, I got a notification today that said my box had been delivered. I was all excited, couldn't wait to get home, to get to the post office. I live on a horse farm, as I have shared with most of you, with all of you actually, and so there are two addresses here, so I don't actually get mail here. I have a P.O. box, and therefore, sometimes I have to, you know, have things delivered elsewhere because some companies won't deliver to a P.O. box. Well, I learned by the postmaster that if I just use their address and use my P.O. box number as like the room, then I can get it delivered there. Well, I get all excited, I get to the post office, and they're like, and you know, when you are, if you have a P.O. box, when something is, a package is too big to fit in your box, you get a little notification card in your box. Well, there was no notification card in my box, and I was like, where's my package? Where's my package? So I go inside, because thankfully I got there before they closed, and I said, I got an email that said I got a package today, but there's no notification card in my box. And they said, oh, well, that is because when a package first arrives, it goes to the main post office, and then the next day it gets delivered. And I was like, I gotta wait another day. She said, well, no, call over to the main post office and see if they'll let you come pick it up. Well, they did. they let me come pick it up. So let's open it and see what's inside. I mean, I know what's inside because I ordered it. So basically what happens is we get to pick certain things each month to try out and add to our wonderful collection. Hey, okay, hello, how are you this evening? All right, let's see, we don't want to cut anything. So let's open this very carefully. Come on now, box. So I am seeing these things for the first one. What did I just say? I don't even know. I am opening this and seeing everything for the first time, just like you. Now let's be careful. We don't want to cut our hands off or cut the nails. So here we have a live unboxing. Okay. Almost. They packaged it up really well. You guys can hear me okay, right? All right. I am so excited. Okay, paperwork. We can look at that later. Okay, so it looks like two of the colors I wanted were out. So they replaced it with some other colors. And I don't think I have those other colors either. So fine, that's fine. Eventually, I will have all 243 colors. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, guys. Ah! And the other thing is we brand ambassadors have a discount code. For those of you ladies who like to do your own nails, you want to order some BSG products, you want to go to www.shopbioseaweedgel.com. Use my code, which is my handle here on Periscope and Instagram, and that is KK Nails and Designs. Thank you so much. Hi, Ellen. I'm opening my stuff. Woo-hoo! So I started out with the pink top. Bam, baby. Check it out. Bioseaweed gel. Yes. All right. Well, that's okay. If no one's watching on Periscope right now, they can always catch the replay. And if you are watching this on the replay, you need to tap that screen. Ah! So I got my hat so I can represent. Booyah! Yeah, baby. So I got the one with the company logo to start, and then I will get the other one that has the traditional nail art emblem or emoji. There you go. The nail art emoji that you see in most of my titles. Yes. Pretty in pink. All right. Here we go! Alright. So let's see what we got. Oh, what I was about to say earlier was, with the discount code, every time someone uses my code, I get a bottle of gel polish. So I'm new to being a brand ambassador, and my following on Instagram is, I mean, I have over 1,000 followers, but compared to some other accounts where I see, you know, people have like 10,000 followers, a million followers, my account is small. So I didn't think I would get that many. I got quite a few codes used. Yes, yes. Thank you, followers. So we got Merry-Go-Round, which is part of the Candy Yams line. Whoops, Candy Yams Carnival line. Oh, dagnabbit. This Instagram, excuse me, it's not Instagram. It's my tablet. The tablet camera isn't as good as my phone camera. So then we got Royal Blue, which is another. All of the Candy Yams collection is Unity. So there's two basic lines. And of course, I will be swatching these very soon. Montreal, and then you can't really see the color there, So I'm trying to show you both on Instagram Live and Periscope. Tap, tap, tap that screen. And Toronto, where I will be in just a few weeks. Woo, woo. Woo, woo. I'm so excited. All right, Helen, have fun. Our illustrious leader. Hey, hi, Kay. How you doing, sisters? Another one of my Bio Seaweed Gel brand ambassador sisters has joined the party. And then we got Funky Fuchsia. All right. So let the collection grow. Now, all of the three-step, as I was saying earlier, it comes in two basic lines, either Unity all-in-one polish or three-step where you use base coat, color, and top coat. Well, what's awesome is all of the three-step polishes, gel polishes, come with a matching nail lacquer. These are new. Be Bio. These are the new ones. Oh my gosh. Guys, you don't understand how excited I am. I'm so excited! Yes! That rack is going to be so filled up. So this will be great for doing water marbling and or pedicures if people don't want gel polish on their toes. I do. I put gel polish on my toes, these two. So you can see that beautiful, oh my gosh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful color called Poison Ivy. Okay, look at that. Oh my gosh, you guys see this? Look how pretty. Yes. And this is a top high quality gel polish. Oh my gosh, so good. So I've got quite a few of those. This is, what is this, Whimsical? Or no, I'm trying, Diamond, I think this was Diamond. I'm trying to remember. Diamond something I ordered. No, it was Mystical. Did I say Mystical? I said Whimsical. Mystical. And so I will be swatching all of these. Hi, Mama. My mommy's on. Hi, Mommy. Mommy, I got my box. All right. So let me just pull all of this stuff out for you guys. I mean, and this was because of my dedication to the company as well as my followers purchasing items. Hey, Keita, how you doing? I am unboxing my first Bio Seaweed Gel Brand Ambassador gift card box. Every month we are awarded with goodies. We also help customers with questions and tips, and we can participate in trade shows with them, different beauty shows. Oh yes, my mama's telling me I have to do her nails my next visit. Definitely, Mama. So I'm going to show you guys. Oh, see, they're on Instagram. You can't even see the table. Let me pull everything out, and then I'm going to move the table into the camera a little bit more. And then, oh my gosh, look at these, guys. Look at these. These are the nail art brushes. Isn't that classy? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. What was that? Hello. She's been like, yes, I've been like this all my life. Crazy, full of life, full of energy. Oh my gosh, these are so pretty. Open, open. Okay, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make a case for my brushes. Look, that's just so beautiful. I mean, look at that. And so these are the nail art brushes. Oh my god, I mean, guys, check that out. I mean, just look at that class. You see what I'm saying? Look at that. Classy. Classy. And it's right there on the side. I'm going to hold it both ways so you can read it. It says sculpting. Sculpting. Now, let me hold it upside down just in case that's backwards to you guys. Sculpting. Each brush has a different title. I'm going to put that back on. Oh, wait. Was it on this side? No. Oh, I took it out. Yes, Susie, I cannot wait to use them. Yes, Kay, I heard you guys going on and on about these brushes. I'm so excited. See, I'm going to be playing. I got a client tomorrow, so I'm going to play with her nails, and then I'm going to play with my nails at home. Okay, what? Oh, Aurora! Okay, what's that? And they have a hole. And they have a hole on top of the cap to make sure they dry well. Wonderful. Classy. Perfection. So now they have the Unity polishes, the three-step polishes. There's also the multi-chromatic gel polishes that change in lighting. So you get multiple colors and different light. Then you have the phases line, which is the thermal polishes, which change according to temperature. So hot and cold. Well, now they have come out with Aurora, which do all of that together. They change in temperature. They change with UV lighting. They change with hot and cold water. I mean, just fabulous. I got 2, 4, 6, and I think 11. So I'm going to be playing. What was that? Hey, Sandy, how you doing? Oh, hello, hello. Check it out. No chemicals. Well, you know what? This is something that I learned in technology, in nail technology school. Everything has chemicals in it. Things are chemicals. Hey, Megan. Yes, this is my live unboxing. But this is chemical-free as far as the harmful chemicals that you find in a lot of beauty products. Yes, 5-free. So a lot of the 5 top chemicals that were traditionally in a lot of makeup, formaldehyde, I can't even think of all of the names right now, but they don't have any of that. And this is one of the reasons why I love this company. I got into nail art about 3 years ago, was just playing, having fun, doing my own thing. Two of my friends noticed, I was posting my pictures on all my social media accounts, and two of my friends were like, Cherie, you're getting really, really good. You need to start doing other people's nails. Toluene, yes, there you go, Kay. Teach them, girl, teach them. I can't think of them right now. It's like BP, I'm just so excited. And so after doing my nails like every 3 or 4 days, doing all these different challenges on Instagram, basically, I developed contact allergic dermatitis, which basically means an allergic reaction to a chemical once you have contact with it. And it can happen to you at any time. You can be using something for years, and then all of a sudden your body is like, nope, nope. And so it just develops this allergic issue. Well, I tried other vegan products, some gel polishes, some regular polishes, and nothing was working. So I gave myself a break. It was depressing. I couldn't paint my nails. And I learned about this company, and I said, ooh, I need to try their stuff. The first exposure to this company for me was a contest by Candy Yams. And she is an amazing nail artist. You guys should go follow her. And so I didn't win. It was a recreation contest where we had to copy Candy. So we had to copy one of her nail art designs. And that was our entry. I didn't win, but I was fascinated by the company. I said, well, I need to get me some of these polishes. So last year was the first time I actually purchased some and used it. And praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. No reaction. So, of course, that is all I use now. This is my latest nail art design. Autistic awareness nail design. And these are my nails, all natural, that I pride myself on growing out myself. I take my time, and let's pull out the rest of these polishes here. So when you see the one individuals, they are, okay, so I'm gonna pull them all out and show you. All right. Is the music too loud, guys? Okay, I think I pulled everything out. I think. So again, for those of you that may just be coming in, I got my Bio Seaweed Gel Gear. so I can represent them when I'm out at trade shows or anywhere else I want to wear my stuff. I'm so cute in my pretty pink outfit. That's right, baby. My nails are jewels, not tools. One of my coworkers teasing me because I talk about that at work all the time. I work full-time as a veterinary assistant at the moment, but one day I will have my own physical shop. Right now, my business is mobile, so I go to the customer's home. And at work, you know, we're wrestling with animals, and there's tiny little things you have to open, and I'm like, nope. Somebody open this, please. I'm not doing it. So they always teasing me at work. And I saw that quote on Instagram, I don't know, maybe about a year ago. Yes, isn't it pretty? It's so cute. I'm going to get the black one too. And when I saw that, I was like, yes, that is me. My nails are jewels, not tools. I will not be using them to open anything. I'm not allowed to leave. Megan, one of my coworkers, that I can't leave. Yes, I am, girl. I'm leaving. So that, and then these awesome art brushes, nail art brushes. So beautifully designed. I mean, goodness gracious, look at this. Look at this. Look how pretty. Look how pretty that is. One of the nail art brushes. Isn't that cute? So cute. I mean, look at the protection. You got the cap with the hole in it. Can you guys see that? So that they can dry properly. And then it's got another little plastic. Wait, can you see that? To go on top of there. Yes. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love it. So I'm going to be playing around with those puppies. Yes. Oh, whoops. Look at me. All right. Fabulous. Okay, so I got 5 of those brushes. Then I got all of these beautiful, and our illustrious Mama Helen gave us all these extra bonuses. Like those brushes were a bonus for this month. The Aurora colors were bonuses. What else did we get as a bonus? The hat and the t-shirt. So these guys, like I said, they do a bunch of different things. So this is how it looks coming out of the bottle. Show you that very slowly. And then it does like 50 million things. Changes color in the UV light, so outside in the sunlight, or the UV lamp, hot and cold water. I mean, awesome. Oh, I forgot. How could I forget? It also glows in the dark. Yes! Okay, so let's see what I got. Let's try. I'm going to try. Okay, let's get this into the camera light. Dag nabbit the Insta. Whoa, slow down. The Instagram, wait, let me lift it up. There we go. Look at all of the goodies. Yes! Look at all of the goodies! Ha, 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 yeah, baby. Fabulous. So again, these B-Bio, the 3-step come with both the gel polish and the nail lacquer. That would be good for stamping, if you like stamping. I've done a little bit of stamping. I always felt like stamping was cheating, so I didn't do it a lot. But, you know, sometimes you can get certain looks with stamping. And this is called, what color is this? Toffee? No, this is Are You Sure? So I will be doing lots of swatching, because let me show you guys. Show my boom boom. So you see I have these fabulous nail clips. I call them nail rings. That helps to, let me see if I can get a better look with the light. Oh yeah, that's better. Trying to get the coloring just right. On this one, on Instagram, no not Instagram, this is Periscope. On Periscope, you get a better sense of the color. on Instagram, you gotta get the color. Yes, Megan, all of this is from one box. What do you mean, no, it's not, Kay? So, that's better. You can see the color a little bit better if I pull it back here on Instagram Live. And, of course, next time I'll switch up the cameras and do Instagram Live on my better camera and Periscope on the not-so-great camera. So, I'm going to be doing all of these for all of these bottles. Now, of course, when you have the B-Bio, that color is pretty accurate to what's in the gel bottle. Where did it go? See, those two go together. Whoops. Hey, now. Stay right there. Where'd it go? It's over here someplace. Yes, but I was counting down the days to when my polish would arrive. Oh, my gosh. And like I said, next month, not cheating. Oh, you said the stamping is not cheating. It has its size. It's true. Stamping is not cheating. But that's how I felt when I first started seeing it. I was like, oh, please. Because I personally love the challenge of actually drawing. And it was so awesome when quite often I would get compliments on certain line work. And they would be like, oh, what stamp did you? No, I didn't use a stamp. I drew that, baby. That's right. But stamping is also its own art as well. So, here you have it. So, look at that. So, I'm going to lay these out nicely with a backdrop so I can get a really good picture. And, of course, I will be posting lots of pictures of all of my goodies. Look at this. You can't see it. Ah, don't come back here. Ah, this is so much fun. But thank you all for joining me for my live reveal, my live unboxing. I hope you had fun and enjoyed seeing what I got. So let me try and show you a few more colors. Let's see. What color is this? This is Cotton Angel. All right, and this was one of the replacements. I had ordered Tea Party, but I guess they were out, so they sent me Cotton Angel instead. So again, if you want to get some of these goodies and save some money, go to www.shopbioseaweedgel.com. Use my code, my discount code, which is my handle right here on Periscope and Instagram, KK Nails and Designs. And this is one of the colors that's used for French manicure. So I'm trying to, there you go, that's better. You can get a better sense of the color. So I will be swatching these. Oh, I'm such a ham. I admit it. No shame in my game. I've never been shy. As my mama will tell you. So being in front of the camera doesn't bother me at all. I've been dancing since I was 5 years old, turned professional when I was about 18, danced for quite a number of years, or I only danced for like 6 years because I'm 27. But being in front of the camera was never an issue for me. And then, you know, at first when you first start, you may be a little shy, but I don't think I ever was. Yes, mama. Yes, yes. And so I've been on Periscope now for, gosh, I'm pretty sure it's over a year, maybe a year and a half, where I get to broadcast live regularly, talk about my business, talk about what I offer, give the customers and the audience tips and tricks and information about natural nails, because that's what I pride myself on working on. And I just absolutely love it. So thank you everyone for joining me this evening. I hope you enjoyed that. I know I sure did. I was so excited to get my first box. And next month, I will be going up to Canada to become BSG certified, which will make me a pro in their line, as well as giving me the opportunity to teach the course as well as selling products to the audience. So have a wonderful evening, everyone. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Peace and hair grease. Where is that from? I don't remember. But I hope you all have a great evening, and I will see you on the flip side. Take care. Oh, I love this song. Bye, everybody.